go, baby.
Jeff, when the catcher gives you the one finger down sign, what's your strategy?
Because you want to locate it to either side of the plate, throw a strike, get ahead of the hitter, and get it by him.
What's it like when the velocity gets up over 90 miles an hour?
Well, it's exciting. It's definitely like a little milestone in your career. Yeah, it's just exciting. Finally here that you hit 90.
Do you feel it when it comes off? Do you know when it's getting up in the 90s now when you release it?
Yeah, there's some points you can tell when you really gotta let one go, and you can tell it's getting up there.
Is there a sound it makes?
Yeah, a big pop in the catcher's glove, or sometimes you can hear like the whiz of the ball.